What up, y'all? Happy Taco Tuesdays. Yo, so I told you I go to them Klan meetings, right? So let me tell you about what happened on Sunday, man. My man Jimmy, he the only one that know that I'm black. Him and his wife. His wife know too, you know what I mean? So he always be doing little slick shit, man, trying to be funny, man. So I do slick shit right back. So he asked me to do the damn prayer for Sunday, man. You know what I mean? So I do the prayer, but I switch it up. And I'm going to do this shit in character. I'm going to do this as Billy Bob, because that's who I am. You know what I mean? Under the sheet, they think I'm Billy Bob, man. So I'm like, all right. I like to thank God for blessing us with this nice fruit potato salad that Margaret made, even though she didn't put no fruit in it this time. It was just plain potato salad. Now, you know we like our potato salad with fruit in it and different and raisins and cherries and all different types of things. And I mean, if I wanted to go to a soul food restaurant, I'd go to churches or something. But, you know, but anyhow, I would just like to thank our white Jesus, even though he was born in an area where all the people there were dark skinned and his mother was dark skinned and his stepfather Joseph was dark skinned. But I would like to thank our white, blue-eyed and blonde-haired Jesus, our holy Jesus, in the middle of all these dark people, he was born white. White is white, everything white. My president white, but he not the white I like, but he is white. My favorite quarterback white, you know, everything white. All right.